Welcome, everybody, to a hockey night in South Florida as we welcome you back home here, the Florida Panthers and the Edmonton Oilers.
Nugent Hopkins feeds it up on the wing. Here's Eberle. Blocker save Reimer. See if that penalty kill, as it did many times during the winning streak, give him a lift. Smith in the slot with a chance. Talbot makes a big glove save on Riley Smith. Maroon turns it over to Pesek. Pesek trying to get it up the boards but couldn't. Here's McDavid looking in front, puts it in front. And Draisaitl couldn't get the shot on goal. Now Klefbom fires and he scores. 1-0 Edmonton.
Well, I'll tell you what, Klefbom is on a hot streak. You know, a lot of people didn't know his name, but of late he has been scoring goals. He came into the tonight with 2 goals and 3 assists in the last 4 games.
Look out, the speed of McDavid getting in front. Tries to jam it home. It's loose. In behind the net, McDavid again feeds the point. Keith Yandel. Aaron Ekblad, slap shot right on. Talbot the save. Huberdeau sends it on goal, and the save by Talbot. Barkov was right there.
Back in Edmonton.
Here they come again. Maroon in front for McDavid. He waits, and he couldn't pull the trigger.
That could have been offside as well. Should have taken a shot.
Here comes McDavid speeding in. McDavid, the pass, the shot. James Reimer with an incredible save. McDavid set up Draisaitl. It basically became a 2-on-0, and Reimer made the stop. And the Oilers able to get out. But a steal by Scarbosa. Give it a Bjugstad walking in. A pass in front. Scarbosa chopped it just wide. Oh. They break in again. McDavid in front. Now it's Maroon. The pass. And Draisaitl couldn't chuck it home. I think Ekblad deflected it away.
I think you're right.
Sevier. In front. Oh, and Thornton is robbed by Talbot. Sean Thornton off the feed from Sevier. And Cam Talbot came up huge. Ekblad takes a look, takes a shot, blocked down in front, Barkov scores! Power play goal for Barkov! The switch pays off.
What a way to start the second period, down 1-0. You make the power play work, everybody on the bench gets excited, and the Florida Panthers are following the words of Coach Tom Rowe. 1-2 passes, shoot the puck.
Of Nick Lidstrom, who did it so well. Here's a chance the other way, and Reimer makes the save on Cassian. Russell, slap shot, hit the post, drive on the follow, scores. And the Oilers reclaim the lead.
Ekblad's not very happy. Again, you got Reimer getting knocked down in front of the net, and Ekblad is really trying to argue. Now they're all consulting as to whether or not there was interference on the play. Watch out, Cassian is in front. He's actually got the left leg kind of planted behind Reimer. I don't know if that's the kind of call that would be made.
Here comes Smith with speed. Trocheck to the net. The pass in front, Trocheck. Didn't really have an angle. Here comes Jokinen now moving in. Sevier for Jokinen. Looking in front, Sevier score! Colton Sevier, tie game.
Well, you get a pass from Jokinen. What a deft little play, you spell that differently. And the play to Sevier, top shelf. Well, I'm very impressed by the way Edmonton is playing those boards in the offensive zone.
Oh, Petrovic was taken down at center, so Nugent Hopkins walks in, and Reimer with a save on Lucic, and then they jam it home. Petrovic was interfered with, no call, and the Oilers then score. Wow, it's 3-2.
Now the Florida Panthers have got to find themselves back in the position where they need to get back.
So the Oilers for the third time have the lead. And now they get a penalty. It's on Hendricks.
Edmonton 23, minor penalty for holding.
And the Florida Panthers will find themselves on a power play.
And final seconds of the period now. Lead pass, Marchessault's in! Marchessault scores! Tie game!
What a pass, and the Panthers not looking at the clock. That's something I love. Don't look at the clock, just make the plays. He didn't rush his play, did Marchessault. Great pass by Yandel. Oh my.
Ekblad trying to get to it, taken down by Draisaitl. McDavid again, puts it in front, backhander steered away by Ekblad. Loose puck, Jágr in front. Jágr waits, Jágr shoots, and it's deflected over the net.
But there you see, actually, the goaltender made a nice save on that. Talbot comes across.
Gallagher controls again. Wraparound attempt. It's on the blue paint, and it stays out. Barkov was right there on a Jágr wraparound. Oh, so close to the lead. Give it to Jokinen. His shot. Kick save. Big rebound. Smith had it roll away.
Oh, there's a golden opportunity.
Juicy. Scarbosa. Two on one with Bjugstad. Scarbosa. Save. Rebound goes wide. Michael Scarbosa got free for a chance. Nick David flying down the wing. Drop pass, Dreisaitl, they've got a chance, and they score. Russell gives them the lead again.
It's part of the team system. You've got to have a fourth attacker, and that leaves the Florida Panthers who had three people back. Just not enough. Just not enough. As he picks the top shelf.
So the Oilers go 3-on-2. Dreisaitl or Maroon now in front, waiting and shooting wide. Maroon again, saved by Reimer. Barkov moving in, waiting, centering feed, Jágr to the backhand, he couldn't pull it to the forehand. Jágr was all alone.
I would take that play anytime when you need a goal to tie.
Barkov again, in front for Huberto, just wide. Jágr on the backhand, saved by Talbot. Here's Marchessault, Yandel. The pass to Huberto, saved by Talbot. And the Oilers clear. And time here at the BB&T Center runs out on the Panthers. 4-3, Edmonton wins it.
Well, Edmonton came in and they really did win it. They took the lead four times, and on the fourth time were able to hold it, even though the Florida Panthers came wave after wave after wave in the final minutes.